Have you got it ready? I got it ready, honey. Oh. Hi, Cindy. I got you a special thing. As time gets longer, so does kids and I guess so does pets. She started growing, and as she grew, so did the dog.
Daddy, Mommy, can you go and play outside? Fluffy?
Of course.
Fluffy, Fluffy. Come on, Fluffy.
Like I say, time gets older, dogs get older, animals get older. But bad things came along as she got older. Until her mom dies and we faded. Everything went totally not to plan.
Can me and Fluffy go out to play, please?
Sure.
Come on, Fluffy, let's go out to play. Come on, let's go.
Then it happened. Badness totally rolled around the corner.
Fluffy, no!
As the dog died, so did Cassie.
Get off the road!
Yeah.
Fluffy! Fluffy!
Are you sure you want to do that? I'm sure. Bring her back. And if it means bringing Fluffy back as well. Then I'll do it. Hey, so, do you remember our dead daughter?
Yeah.
Well, you remind me about her today.
Yeah, do you know it's her birthday?
How about we celebrate it in a special way nobody else would? Okay. Casey, come in. What do you mean, Casey, come in? She's dead. Oh. Is she, though? You're scaring me. Is she? Casey, Fluffy, come in. It's just the dog. Oh, no. Is it the... Casey!
Didn't you miss me, Mom?
Did you miss me? I'm not hugging her. Hug her? She's your daughter.
No, I'm not hugging her. Mommy, I love you. You're helping me.
But Mommy doesn't love me, Daddy. She will. She just doesn't know it yet. She doesn't know what will happen if she doesn't. I'm not saying about I'm gonna read more of that book. See how to kill people and pass on souls.
No!
The dead souls.